ओम सहना भवतु,
ओम
सहनौ
सहना
भुनक्तु,
सहनो भुनक्तु
सहवीर्यं करवावहै,
सहवीर्यं करवावहै
तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु,
तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु
मा विद्वेषावहै।
मा विद्विषावहै
ॐ पूर्णमदः
ॐ पूर्णमदः
पूर्णमिदं
पूर्णमिदं
पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते
पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते
पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय
पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय
पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते
पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते
ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः।
ॐ शांति शांति शांति
ओके, नमस्ते
नमस्ते।
सो टुडे आई गॉट ए रिटन पेपर फ्रॉम लक्ष्मण जी, आई एम शेयरिंग विथ यू। आई विल गो टू द लाइब्रेरी टुमारो, अहम श्वः पुस्तकालये, इट्स नॉट पुस्तकालये, इट शुड बी पुस्तकालयम्। लास्ट टाइम यू हैव लर्न गमिष्यामि। ओके, वी ऑल विल गो टू टेम्पल टुडे, वयम मंदिरे अद्य गमिष्यामः। इज इट राइट और रॉन्ग? एनीवन कैन टेल?
मंदिरम
मंदिरम, यस, इट विल बी वयम मंदिरम अद्य गमिष्यामः। रेस्ट ऑफ थिंग्स आर गुड। When are you going to the forest for fruit? Okay. Kada tvam vane gachasi phalaya. Phalaya, right? Tvam, right? Gachasi, right? What will be this? Vane.
Vanam.
Vanam. Yeah. Vanam. Vanam. Good. Where are you two going today? Yuvam kutra gachatah adya. Right. When will I speak to the king? कदा अहम नृपम वदिष्यामि। राइट
राइट।
माय मदर इज गोइंग टू कुक माय फूड टुडे। मम मम नहीं, ममा। नो हलन, नो हलन। मम माता, नट मात्री। मम माता मम भोजनम अद्य पचति। ओके, मम माता मम भोजनम अद्य पचति। We two will read all the books tomorrow. Avam shvaha pustakani patishyavah. No a. There is no need of I at the end. Only patishyavah. Children are eating and playing there. Balaha tatra khadanti kridanti cha. The sentence is correct. But the way you have written, there is some wrong thing. Who will read the book on Monday? Kah pustakam patishyati somavasare. Lakshmanji, this is saptami. A house is not house, housewife is house. House without housewife is a forest. As na graham graham ityahu grahini graham uchyate. Wow, ita manusmriti ka shloka.
Bahut badhiya.
Graham hi grahini hi nam aranya sadrisham madam. It is from manusmriti. Very good.
जब जब हम संस्कृत पढ़ते हैं तब तब आप हंसते हो। यदा यदा अहम संस्कृतम पठामि तदा तदा यूयम हस्ति।
हसता
हसता।
सो द इंग्लिश ट्रांस, दोज डोंट अंडरस्टैंड, व्हेनेवर आई आई स्पीक संस्कृत यू लाफ। सो द संस्कृत इति यदा यदा अहम संस्कृतम पठामि तदा तदा यूयम
टुडे इवनिंग वी विल गो टू द स्कूल। वयम सायम पाठशाला
पाठशालाम लास्ट टाइम वी लर्न दिस वन
हाँ जी पाठशाला पाठशालाम गच्छत
अहम गमिष्यामि फलम अस्ति फलम पतति कैन यू सी टू सेंटेंसेस
फलम
अस्ति
फलम पतति
The first one is right, the second one is wrong. The correct answer will be This is the right answer. Phalam patati. Now you need to understand the rule.
Yes.
The rule is after if there is swara vowel, then will continue with the same form. If after there is any vyanjana varna, then the will change to anuswara. You know anuswara, the dot.
Yeah, the dot, yes.
So, phalam asti, because after there is a, so it's fine. Phalam patati, after there is pa, so it's wrong. And the right is this anuswara, phalam patati.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm writing you some other sentences.
Okay.
But the pronunciation is the same.
Yes, yes. Pronunciation is same. Aham gachami, is it right or wrong?
Look wrong. At here.
Wrong.
It is wrong. And the right will be this. This is the right way. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Okay, take some other example. Is it right or wrong?
Wrong.
Wrong.
This is wrong, yes. So it will be Tvam.
Tvam. Agachasi.
Yeah, Tvam agachasi. So it should be as simple as, okay, very simple. So after if there is a vyanjana consonant, then becomes anuswar. And if it is a swara, then it will be the same as So this is the easiest part, but it has a complicated part. And that complication is, do you remember the five classes, vargas? Ka, kha, ga, gha, na, cha, cha, ja, ja, ya, ta, tha, da, dha, na, ta, tha, da, dha, na, So you know the five classes. Okay, what is the fifth letter of a ka varga?
No.
And it will be like this. I'll show you. Okay, the chart is already there. Okay, you can find it. Ka kha ga gha nga. Can you see it? So you see, so fifth letter is nga, ya, na, na, ma. The complicated part is halam patati. As I told you, if there is any vyanjana comes after the will become anuswara. Is it okay? Patati. You know up to this. Is it clear?
Yeah.
But now the next rule is, after anuswara, whatever vyanjana is there, the anuswar will change its form to its fifth letter. Listen carefully. Whatever consonant is there after anuswar, the anuswar will become fifth letter of that group. So it means फलम पतति आफ्टर अम व्हाट इज द कंसोनेंट प एंड व्हाट इज द फिफ्थ लेटर ऑफ कंसोनेंट म सो इट विल बिकम फलम पतति गम प्लस गा ओके गम गा सो आफ्टर आम देर इज ग सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द फर्स्ट रूल द गम विल बिकम अनुस्वार देन गा इज इट ओके लाइक इन हिंदी यू राइट लाइक दिस गंगा
गंगा या
but in Sanskrit it is wrong and it will be the what is the second rule you learn now if there is anuswara before any consonant the anuswar will changed transfer to the fifth letter of that consonant so what is the consonant after anuswara
da da
ga An anuswara will become panchama varna of ga ga group. What is the ga group? Ga is here.
Ji.
No.
So the no. fifth letter is ga.
No.
No.
So it will become
Ganga.
Ganga. So how to write it? Ga. Ga. And ga. These are three letters. But not like this. This is Hindi Ganga, and this is Sanskrit Ganga. Okay, the second rule I told you that am will transform to the fifth letter of the consonant which is coming after the am. This rule is not a compulsory rule. If it is a part of a single word. Then it is compulsory. If it is a part of a whole sentence, it is optional. Aham. Gachami. Okay. So according to first rule, this is wrong.
Yep.
Is it clear? This yes. is wrong.
This is yes.
So the right will be like this. So this is the right thing. Okay. So according to the third rule, it should be chami, ahangachami. According to the third rule, second rule. So ahangachami is right, ahangachami also right.
Mm-hmm.
But this ahangachami
yes.
is optional.
Okay.
If you write this one, is absolutely fine, and this is optional. But because aham gachami is a sentence
uh-huh.
in this sentence aham is one word gachami is one word they are two dependent independent words so they are sandhi means union is uh-huh. optional it's up to you if you choose to make it in connected it in joined it's up to you but In the second word, Ganga, because Ganga is one word, here you cannot write like this, like Hindi people write. Ga, dot in, dot above, ga. So in Sanskrit, and that is called Sandhi internally is essential, Sandhi externally is optional. It means internally means if sandhi union happens in between two letters of a single word, sandhi is compulsory. But if the rule applies in a two different words of a sentence, then it's optional. Aham gachami, it's a sentence, two different words, so it's up to you. You can write using bindi or you can use this one. But Ganga is a single word. You cannot write Ganga like this. Okay, take some other examples.
But what if Ganga is in a sentence?
So you want to say aham gangam gachami? This is a whole sentence?
Yeah.
You want to, what is the use of, how to use gangam in the whole, Ganga is now part of the whole sentence. Okay?
Yeah.
This is right?
See the problem.
Gangam gachasi, here it is optional. The rule again I am repeating. Am becomes anuswar. Everyone knows what is anuswar.
The dot.
Prakash ji, you know anuswar? What is anuswar? Yeah, anuswar. Yeah. If there is any consonant after am, second rule, and that rule is optional, only used in a single word, that anuswar can be changed as the fifth letter of that consonant only in a particular word, not in sentence. You have already learned Lrit Lakara. Just practice with me. Ishyati, ishyataha, ishyanti.
Ishyati, ishyataha, ishyanti.
Ishyasi, ishyataha, ishyatha.
Ishyati, ishyataha, ishyatha.
Ishyami, ishyavaha, ishyamaha.
Ishyami, ishyavaha, ishyamaha.
Take some examples. Senji, read the first line.
Patishyati, patishyattaha, patishyanti.
Good. Naresh ji, second line.
Patishyasi, patishyattaha, patishyattaha.
Prakash ji, third line.
Patishyami, patishyavaha, patishyamaha.
Srimati ji is there, the first line.
Patishyati, patishyattaha, patishyanti, patishyanti.
Patishyanti. Okay, that's it. Okay, so now Kapil ji, has. Follow the what pattern first.
Hasyashati, hasyashata, hasyashanti.
Hasyashanti, okay. Lakshman ji, vad.
Vadishyati, vadishyataha, vadishyanti.
Shobhanam, Atul ji, raksha.
Rakshishyati, rakshishyataha, rashishyanti.
Shobhanam, Sarod ji, creed.
Kridashyati.
Kridishyati.
Kridishyati. Kridishyata.
Kridishyataha.
Kridishyanti.
Kridishyanti. Okay, Lakshman, Ranjana ji, khad.
Khadishyati. Khadishyataha. Khadishyanti.
Rajiv ji, gam.
Gamishyati. Gamishyataha. Gamishyanti.
Okay, so everyone is clear about the future tense, Lrit Lakar. Last time we made so many sentences. Today is that revise, make some sentences. Today I'm going to teach you a new verb pattern. And that pattern is called Lot Lakara. Repeat with me, say Lot Lakara.
Lot Lakara.
So Lot Lakara is imperative mode. It means when someone wants to command a request, he has to use this lakara, this mode to convey his wishes. So generally, whenever you use this lakara, it indicates a wish or a desires of a person. So to understand it, first we'll know in English, like you want to command, request someone, please go, come here, don't speak,
sit down.
Stay silently. So there is nothing grammatical rule for command and request. It is just your personal style. So if you are speaking with a strictness, go here, go from here, Or if politely saying, please kindly leave this place. Okay, thank you very much. So thank you very much means now you can leave.
Go.
Okay. So there are different. These are all different things. But grammatically, request and command belongs to the same pattern. So how to command or request in Sanskrit? So that we learn using this lakar. This is called lot lakar.
Lot lakar.
So practice with me first the suffixes. Tu, tam, antu.
Tu, tam, antu.
Antu.
A, tam, ta.
A, tam, ta.
Ani, av, ama.
Ani, av, ama.
So use this suffixes in a verb. This is pat dhatu. Pat means to read. So we are making a chart. Repeat with me. Pathatu, pathatam, pathantu.
Pathatu,
pathatu, pathatam, pathantu.
Pathantu. Patha, pathatam, pathata.
Patha,
pathatam,
pathata. Pathani, pathava, pathama.
Pathami, pathava, pathama.
Remember, it's not pathami, it's pathani.
Me, pathani.
Pathami means I read in present tense.
Yes.
Pathani means can I read? May I read?
Mm.
Okay. So now we'll understand how to make it in sentence. So Madhyama Purusha is for you. So we'll start with Madhyama Purusha because in general, to command a request, you have to use Madhyama Purusha. You go or you sit here like this.
You put.
So you want to say, you read a book. Tvam pustakam patha. Tvam mandiram gachha. Tvam bhojanam khada. Tvam hasa. If you want to use negative words, na hasa. Na, you know na?
No.
That means
no.
No. Na hasa, na vada, uchaihi na vada. Don't speak loudly. Shigram dhava, run fast. Dhiram khada, eat slowly. Mandam piva, drink slowly.
Ayush so these are common. Anji, main keh raha tha, Ayushman bhava.
Ayushman Bhava, yeah, Bhudhatu Bhava, Bhava, Ayushman, means be Ayushman, be a long-lived person. So you got the Lot Lakara. So next time you learn more about this. May Ram read, how to make a sentence. May Ram read. Ramaha Pathatu.
Pathatu.
Is it clear?
Yes.
May all the people go. May all they go. Janaha.
Na patantu. Gachantu.
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 You go.
You pat.
Tvam gachha.
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 You run.
Tvam dhava.
Tvam dhava.
All of you eat. You yam.
Yuyam
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 khadata khadata
khadat
khadat. So you may ask, what is the use of first person for me? How can you command or request to yourself? Here, commanding and requesting means taking the permission of others. May I read? Mm-hmm. Aham pathani. Okay. Aham gachhani. May I go? Aham khadani. May I eat? So when you are taking permission of others to do something yourself, you have to use this Uttama Purusha. So next time we will learn more about that. Okay, any question? That's it. Okay, so now we'll do the prarthana. I think most of you remember now. Sarve Bhavantu. सर्वे
भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग्भवेत्।
Did you note it? सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु। This is the same mode today you learned. May everyone happy, may everyone be healthy. So this is the same mode today, Ula. Okay.
Thank you
very much. Namaste.
Namaste. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Acharya ji.
Namaste. Namaste.
चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और वीडियो अच्छा लगे लाइक भी जरूर करें।